श्रीमद् भागवतम 7.12.27 इट स्टेट्स स्पर्शेणाध्यात्मनि त्वचम्। वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग। स्पर्श मीन्स टच, टचिंग स्पर्श। Adhyatmani, Adhyatmani means air. And Twacham means skin. Ha! What beautiful words. Skin means through the air you can touch the Lord's skin. Through the air you can touch the Lord's skin. Transcendental. Lord's skin is transcendental. It's not mundane like us. Kapha pitta vatai, like our body is. So, in Vayulekhan, you are touching the Lord through the air. You are touching his skin. You are touching his body. He can feel your touch. He can feel your touch. स्पर्शेण अध्यात्मनि त्वचम्, एंड इट्स लाइक इलेक्ट्रिक जॉल्ट। इट्स लाइक व्हेन यू टच निताय, यू गेट द ब्लिस ऑफ ऑल ब्लिस। व्हाट कैन आई से, एवरीथिंग इज देयर। सो लेट योर टच flow to his skin, to his body, through the air. Very, very deep. Vayulekhan is not something, invented by someone. No, it is a science. Air carries your touch to the Lord. There is air within our mind also. So Manasi touch is also happening in Vayulekhan. Manasi seva. Touch means seva. Why do we touch the Lord? To serve him. So, like in deity worship, when we do deity worship, we have to touch him. When you do his dressing, his shringar, cleaning him. Even when we do aarti from a little distance, we are mentally touching him, when we wave all the ingredients, the lamp and the cloth and the water we are pouring. It's mental touch, mental worship. So a Vayulekhak, one who is touching Netai, gets Harinam Ruchi very quickly, and also that Vayulekhak is always involved in Manasi Vigraha Seva. Manasi Vigraha Seva, because always that devotee is serving. Mentally, that was the instruction to Raghunathas. Ridayate Radha Krishna Sarvatra Sevibe. Ridayate. Inside the heart, always internally keep on serving, keep on touching. That's the goal of Vayulekhan. So, very important verse in Bhagavatam. The element of touch is given to air. All the different instruments of touch are actually given to air. There is no other way to approach the Lord without the air. Yahan vata asala ki bekacha. Nitai's air touches you, then Krishna will never leave you. So it's a very big benediction. This air is very, very subtle. Even Vayuputra, Madhavacharya was Vayuputra. The whole sampradaya is because of a Guru Ayur. The biggest deity in Kerala is Guru Ayur. He's Swayu. And so, Brihaspati. So, they got the deity. So, don't underestimate Vayu. Vayu is the Lekhan. Vayu Lekhan is the purest form of writing the Namakshar, purest form of meditating on it.